Go to the point on the timeline where the object should be attached to the character. Select the object and press Shift-D to duplicate it. Hold Shift and select the armature, press Ctrl-Tab to enter Pose mode. Select the bone you want to parent the object to, press Ctrl-P and choose Bone. Now the duplicate object is parented to the hand. Enable the restriction toggles for render and viewport visibility. Expand the armature hierarchy to find the parented object and set keyframes for render and viewport visibility by hovering over the icon and pressing I. Then go back one frame, disable render and viewport visibility and set keyframes again. Set the opposite keyframes for the original object. Now, at the right moment, the object's visibility is switched.